Cloud Ginger XR1 Humanoid AI Robot. At a cost of over $170,000 each, the Cloud Ginger XR1 is a 5G-connected humanoid robot that employs over 30 smart flexible actuators. With industry-leading artificial intelligence powering its intelligent grasping, hand-eye coordination, all-round multilingual listening, understanding, and speaking, as well as its computer vision and mobility systems. This humanoid AI robot has been designed for large-scale deployment to augment the service sector, such as in the areas of reception, tour guidance, help centers, group dance interpretation, business processing, elderly companionship, teaching, and scientific research, all with a wide range of customers in mind. The robot can sing, dance, intelligently hold and manipulate objects, autonomously navigate, avoid obstacles, and balance itself in shifting terrains and environments. The Cloud Ginger XR1 AI robot design was re-engineered to now have 34 degrees of freedom in its intelligent flexible joints, which are found throughout its neck, shoulders, elbows, wrists, hands, waist, knees, and chassis. Its artificial intelligence for environmental understanding includes multi-layer three-dimensional perception, multiple 2D and 3D cameras, LiDAR, ultrasonic sensing, inertial measurement, force sensing, and more. The robot's cloud brain gives it a fusion of artificial intelligence algorithms based on a real-time multimodal deep learning approach that powers its decision-making process. These separate artificial intelligence modules give it the ability to execute a wide range of computer vision tasks, including 2D object detection and recognition for gestures, faces, and emotions. It also uses 3D depth detection to process visual feedback for building 3D maps to avoid obstacles while in motion, grasp objects with its hands, and run simultaneous localization and mapping operations to understand its environment. Other artificial intelligence modules include natural language processing for understanding and speaking in multiple languages, rich vertical domain knowledge for service tasks, and multi-machine collaboration using its Cloud Brain business scheduling platform. The Cloud Ginger XR1 AI robot is 158 centimeters tall, 5 feet, and weighs 65 kilograms, 143 pounds. It includes a robot development toolkit to fine-tune its artificial intelligence modules and allows for easy peripheral device integration to expand its hardware capabilities. The robot comes in three different versions, the first being the star version, the second being the pad version, and the third being the butterfly version. All of them employ 4G and 5G communications technology to intelligently transmit information to various cloud-based devices across the Internet of Things economy. Some of these other 5G-connected devices powered by artificial intelligence include the Cloud Ginger Lite D series of multifunction delivery robots, cloud patrol robots, disinfection robots, and more. New Nvidia AI model for the metaverse. A new artificial intelligence model named Get3D from Nvidia Research makes it easier to populate virtual worlds with a variety of 3D vehicles, characters, and buildings. The model is trained using only 2D images, but generates 3D shapes with high-fidelity textures and complex geometric details. Get3D gets its name from its ability to generate explicit textured 3D meshes, meaning that the shapes it creates are in the form of a triangle mesh, like a paper mache model, covered with a textured material. This lets users easily import the objects into game engines, 3D modelers, and film renderers to edit them. Once creators export Get3D-generated shapes to a graphics application, they can apply realistic lighting effects for when the object moves or rotates in a scene. By incorporating another artificial intelligence tool from NVIDIA called StyleGAN Nada, developers can use text prompts to add a specific style to an image, such as modifying a rendered car to become burned or turning a regular house into a haunted one. The researchers note that a future version of Get3D could use camera pose estimation techniques to allow developers to train the model on real-world data instead of synthetic datasets. It could also be improved to support universal generation, meaning developers could train Get3D on all kinds of 3D shapes at once rather than needing to train it on one object category at a time. OpenAI Open-sources Whisper, a neural network approaching human-level robustness and accuracy for English speech recognition. Whisper from OpenAI is an automated speech recognition system that was trained using 680,000 hours of multilingual, multitask-supervised data from the internet. To note, Whisper is actually open source, meaning that anyone will be able to use it freely, unlike most of the models from OpenAI. The results show that larger and more diverse datasets can improve the system's ability to recognize accents, background noise, and technical language. It also allows transcription in multiple languages and translation from those languages to English. Open-sourcing models and inference codes are providing a platform for the development of useful applications, as well as further research into robust speech processing. The Whisper architecture is a simple end-to-end approach that can be used as an encoder-decoder transformer. The input audio is divided into chunks of 30-second duration, converted to a log-null spectrogram, and then passed onto an encoder. The decoder is trained to predict the text caption, and special tokens are added to direct the single model to perform tasks like language identification, phrase-level timestamps, and multilingual speech transcription. Whisper's performance is not comparable to models that focus on library speech performance, which is a well-known benchmark in speech recognition. Whisper's zero-shot performance across multiple datasets shows that it is more robust and makes half the errors of other models. About one-third of its audio datasets are non-English, where it's given alternate tasks, such as transcribing the original language or translating into English. This approach is especially effective in learning speech-to-text translation and outperforms supervised SOTA to English translation zero-shot. Smart microrobots can walk autonomously using electronic brains. Cornell University researchers installed electronic brains on solar-powered robots measuring 100 to 250 micrometers in length, which is smaller than an ant's head and can therefore walk independently without external control. The researchers and others have previously created microscopic machines capable of crawling, swimming, walking, and folding themselves up. But strings were attached to create motion. Wires were used to supply electrical current, or laser beams were focused on specific areas of the robots to produce the necessary movement. The most recent innovation opens the door to a new generation of microscopic devices, which can detect bacteria, remove pollutants, perform microsurgery, and even clean out plaque from clogged arteries. The paper named Microscopic Robots with Onboard Digital Control was published in Science Robotics by the team earlier this month. These robots are about 10,000 times smaller than the macro-scale robots with onboard complementary metal oxide semiconductor electronics and can walk at speeds of more than 10 micrometers per second. The fabrication process, which basically customizes foundry-built electronics, has led to a platform that allows other researchers to equip microscopic robots with their own apps. These apps can range from chemical detectors to photovoltaic eyes that aid in navigation by sensing light changes.